It's called tipping, and no, it's not a city in China. That actually goes under the heading of kokua. And what it is actually just a little exchange from you to us, and it kind of shows that maybe you particularly like the number that the girl's doing, or that she's you find her particularly attractive. And how it works, though, is because we are required to follow certain liquor regulations and stuff, you cannot actually stick the bill into any open orifice or up the girl's headline. We have to obey by certain, like I said, certain regulations. So what we require that you do is you actually come up to the stage, bring up your $10 or $20 bill, and then you just lay it down gently on the edge of the stage. And if you're particularly attractive or if the girl's feeling moved at the moment, she might pick it up burlesque style. Woo! Okay, now, ladies and gentlemen, what we do down here at Blue Tropix is we try to bring you the finest in a variety format. We always like to add a little bit of comedy, a little bit of sex appeal, yes indeed we do. In the first set, generally, what you'll find are, tender, heartfelt ballads, like that last piece by Miss Helen Heels. The girls always like to express, love and kokua in the first set. You can always be safe to bring your kinky down to the first set, because we won't be using any adult language. We'll try hard not to offend anybody. But as the course of the evening goes on, we have two more sets coming up later. The pace kind of picks up, and so does the mood, actually. You never know what to expect. There's a lot of surprises. A girl might expose a body part or something, something you've never seen before. And that can be rather dramatic or tragic. Hi, baby. Woo! I see. Okay. Thanks, dude. That actually picked up my spirits, gave me a little bit of inspiration to go on. I'm going to Denny's tonight, Big Daddy. Okay, anyways, like I said, we always want to give you a little bit of a variety down here at Blue Tropix. And this next lady steals the stage each and every time she comes out here. God love her. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Miss Janae. Thank you.